So, my name is Liz, and I made a squishy circuit. It's a pig. Don't know if you can tell from here, but it has a pig nose and some eyes. I don't have enough dough, so I couldn't really make a complete pig, but it looks similar enough. It has a little tail at the end with a motor to turn it. And once I connect this, it should work. Lights light up, the tail spins. There's my pig. Squishy circuits pig.